your host, Beta Weaver, and today we're killing my potato internet because it flippin' cut out on a supply drop opening that I spent millions of dollars on. I really didn't. It was a Treyarch. Anyways, unique strike chests and keys and crap that I probably need to level up my light and get new infinite warfare stuff. Anyways, I'm unfortunately being forced to go back here to do an engram opening, otherwise known as supply drop opening, because my internet flipping hates me. Oh my god, dude, this is so OP. Bond of Guardians. This Eschution represents light united against darkness. Okay.
He shot me midair with his little dick, buddy.
Of course he did, buddy. Of course he did. What the hell is this?
Somebody odd shot that.
No supplies, armor, and tatters, but the refugees had asked for help, and he had given. And she had given her, was that he or she? And she had given her word. Tale of the Six Coyotes. Okay. Improve skip grenade and get an additional skip grenade charge. Oh, that's cool. So I can have an infinite skip grenade build. Awesome.
Oh, I just hit the window shot.
Nice, dude. I earned a Heart of the Praxic Fire the other day. I just got a level 325. Praxic, Heart of the Praxic Fire. Ugh. I get a free exotic shard. Fun. Okay, 44 stand asides. Oh my god, I'm gonna be the most overpowered
legendary
titan
crypto
ever.
Keys.
Aw, oh, dude. If I ever decide to make a titan class again, and not delete it in favor of female hunter this time, then I am going to be the most overpowered titan ever, because I'm going to use shoulder charge and be a noob. Alright, well this is all really cool. I also got this awesome sword, the Young Wolf's Howl. And it's flipping beast mode, you know? So, yeah. And anyway, today, it's Exility here. Today we're going to do another supply drop opening, and oh my god, we got the shovel, guys!
Thanks, Tom.
We got the PPH.
Oh my god, we just got the Reagan and the PPH in the same supply drop. What? Find treasure. Incoming 10th specialist. I hate you. You're gonna get me copyrighted. Dude, oh my god, oh my god. Please don't it's the god roll. I want a god roll sniper, but I don't have one. And I want one. I think I might have actually gotten one. A gorilla fighter, blah blah blah. Bunch of crap. I'm honestly not sure if this is a god roll. Sword of a Goose. This weapon deals bonus damage against minotaurs. Oh, that's cool. This is actually a pretty good 1,000 yards there. I hate you for getting my channel copyrighted, likely.
Cow. This isn't a song, it's my friend's Instagram.
I know. Oh. Well, your friend's probably gonna copyright me anyways. So, yeah. That's pretty good. Pretty good shotgun. And answering cord. I absolutely hate this auto rifle, but you know what? It's 326, so I'm gonna keep it. But, dude, I just got an exotic out of a legendary. This is so beast. Oh my god, dude. I just got the hard light. Because you know my light is so hard. Spray and play.
I want to dock you so bad, but I've already done it so many times.
I know, dude. I know. I love the hard light. I used to use it as my hunter so much.
Oh yeah, by the way, you didn't get... Your internet doesn't suck.
Well, it did, because it just went out when my mom got on her tablet, so yeah.
I doxed you, kid.
Oh my god, you DDoSed me.
Dude, get DDoSed. I'll leak your information, dude.
Oh my god, please, no. I don't want to be on the internet.
Dude, I'm gonna dox you, kid.
Kid, I'm going to...
Dude, I'm gonna leak your information because I am Keemstar.
Dude, that's what Keemstar always does whenever he gets mad. He's like, why am I still getting hate? And then he doxes somebody. Yep, and swats them. But sweet, dude, I got a crap load of, Rise of Iron stuff.
That's pretty good.
I know it is, kid.
Get 50 triple kill medals, 3 rapid kills. I have 30 out of 50.
I'm gonna get copyrighted by Treyarch for showing glitched content. Oh my god, this looks so good.
Wait, what? Did I just get DDoSed by Keemstar?
Dude, creamy, keemy, DDoSed you.
Dude, no, did you really do? In Keemstar.
In Keemstar.
Andrew, I feel like one day you're just gonna completely make it in life, you know?
Definitely, dude. That's always how it goes.
Yep.
I have a bunch of crap that's absolutely positively going to go into my vault, and what the hell is this? It looks so good.
50% off rare supply drops. Oh wow. God, dude.
Check out my stream. This helmet looks so beast.
Oh.
This helmet's like bae.
Not for crypto keys. For crypto keys, they're still 30. But it's 100. Oh! It's 100 COD points, and I have 100. That's good. I just bought.
Oh, nice.
And I got nothing but commons.
You got Hitler? Nice, dude. Nice.
I know. I was wishing...
Dude, you're so OP, you actually got Hitler in a supply drop.
I got monochrome for the Dracon.
Oh, dude, I love it. I love monochrome. I hate the Dracon, but I love monochrome.
I hate everything.
Gain bonus melee energy upon orb pickups. Orb.
So maybe you can wear my sweatshirt.
My Shinobu's vow. No, I'm kidding. I'm keeping that exotic all to myself. Nobody else can have it. Mine. Can't believe that I legit already have 3 Rise of Iron exotics.
I am a meme. I am a meme. Don't talk to me because I am a meme. I am a meme. I am a meme. I am a meme. Bro.
Dude, I have 4 Rise of Iron exotics.
My name is John Hutton. Now my name's Bomb Button. Yeah.
No,
I am a meme. I am a meme.
Kid,
I
shut
am
up.
A meme. I am a meme. I am a meme. I am a meme. I am a meme.
Kid,
I am a meme.
Up before I
yeah, what you do it for? Because I am a meme. Bitch, don't talk to me.
Shut up before
because
I
am a meme.
You.
Don't even talk to me. Because you are a meme. Yeah. Don't get mad because I'm better than you. Oh, damn right. You did just get roasted. But I'm not talking about a host, Keemstar. It's
get
not a
doxed,
hoax.
Kid.
I really did
somebody
roast
please
you.
Somebody please dox this kid. I want his information leaked tonight.
Okay, my phone number is 520-338-5229. My Instagram password is Penji21.
I hope
now,
your girlfriend watches this. Yo, does your girlfriend watch my channel?
No.
No. You should tell
should
her
I tell
to...
her to?
Yes. Tell her to subscribe. To subscribe. What? When the hell did my discipline go down? What? No. It's probably because... Yep, there we go.
I am a meme. I am a meme. Tupac clan is in my lobby.
Oh my god, dude, that's OP.
Oh, Tupac clan, get on my team. I am a
dude,
meme.
That's like Ultra
I am a
you
meme.
Know?
I am a meme. Have you ever heard that song?
Yeah.
I
I'm
am a
probably gonna
meme.
get copyrighted now.
It's not a real song, dude.
Please kill me.
If you play Flexicution, then you'll get copyrighted.
No, please don't. Please no.
Come closer.
Please. Please no virtual emulation.
Fuck. I'm like, oh. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh good.
You know that song?
Oh my god. I've heard of it. Mostly from you singing
What?
I've heard of it. Mostly from you singing it, but yeah. Dude, I'm gonna go try.
Yeah, the guy who sings it, his name is Logic. Logic.
Oh my god, Logic. Dude, I don't know who the hell that is. Yeah, I know. Somebody's going to virtually rape me for that, but you know, I don't know who he is, so yeah, screw you.
He is a meme. He is a meme.
Kid, I am memeier than him. I'm like the ultra meme.
It's the Flexicution.
No, kid, screw you. Ah, crap, I forgot to put... Damn it, dude. Damn, son. Bad blood. Oh, my God.
Oh, God, dude. Yeah, baby. Ooh.
So, baby, you can...
I hate you for getting me copyrighted by Lexus.
It's not even a song.
It's Lexus, though.
It's an ad.
Yeah, now I'm gonna get copyrighted and sponsored by Lexus.
A journal star. Virus.
Journal star.
You're welcome.
Katy Perry, oh my god. All of my videos are gonna get
Mom,
struck
are you Katy
down
Perry?
By God himself.
You're not Katy Perry. Her aunt?
Dude, you got wrecked by your mom last night.
Guardian.
So
oh yeah, whenever I got off.
Yeah.
I should get back to my
yeah.
Truck.
You got like ultra wrecked by your mom, dude. Like, no joke, your mom just 360 no-scoped you last night.
Oh, I know, dude.
Yeah.
Checking.
What the heck is this? Did I get this from the Cryptar? So...
Some Versace shit, some Versace, some Versace. Don't you talk to me. Don't you talk to me. Hey, baby girl, you look like a goose.
You can wear my sweatshirt.
So, baby, you can wear my game shirt. Oh, pun. I got in left. Don't worry, that's not a copyrighted song.
Don't worry, it's a totally copyrighted song, and now they're going
it's actually
sing.
Not a copyrighted song.
No, it totally is. Kid, I know what copyrighted songs are. You don't
yeah,
have to
Billy,
lie to
name
me.
One.
Wrecking Ball by Katie, I don't even know. Wrecking
by
Ball,
Miley
right?
Cyrus?
Yes, Miley Cyrus.
God, I hate her, she's such a gay imbecile Jew.
I know, right, dude? That's what I said. And then she slapped me across the face.
Some Versace.
So she said something.
Dude, can somebody come through? I need you. Andrew, I need you. Can you come through?
Yes. Yes, I will.
I like Minecraft.
I like Minecraft.
I got Muffet. They have a Cerberus, that's nice.
Hey, Ian.
What do you want, kiddo?
Do you want me to take you to the land of exotics?
Boy, I got two. Boom.
Nope.
Motherfucker's trying to act funny. Funny?
No, kid.
Motherfucker's trying to act funny?
What the hell? What is wrong with my controller?
Motherfucker's trying to act funny? Funny? Motherfucker's trying to act funny? Rewards
once before we go. Oh, that's sweet. That's totally beast mode, bro. Oh, look at this dude. Look at this dude, it's a dance off.
Bro, I just made a new intro. I'm such a gay retard.
I knew.
What?
I said I knew.
Everybody out there, I'm not actually gay, just say that.
Yeah, so.
Motherfucker, trying to have funny?
What the hell is wrong with my controller? Maybe it needs to be plugged in or something.
So baby, you can wear my sweatshirt.
It's like a button press delay.
Button press. Aiden's a gay boy. Aiden's a gay boy.
I know you are, kid. Okay, so they have to do something here, but I actually don't. So, like, what the hell, Benji?
What does the manifest say?
All warlocks to the red room.
They pre-collapse
we have a
North
class four entry unbound.
Oh, yeah, anyways, we're gonna go try out my new exotics. See how they do out in the field.
So, baby, you can fuck my jockstrap.
Yeah, boy. It's your boy, Penji, here. And today, we're back for another cringe compilation, am I right?
Hey, Mom! Can I spend $10? On COD points to be a rich YouTuber and make a supply drop opening? Well, the sale expires in 1 day and 17 hours.
If she says no, call her a weeaboo.
Later after school. Okay. But I want to be a rich YouTuber like Exility. He's my favorite YouTuber. I want to learn the ways of the clickbait.
Oh my god, yeah. Of course you'd be the one to say that.
Smell that? The devil splicers have their forges burning hot. They're building something. Want to take a look?
Not really. Yo, what's going on?
Dude. Gay kid, I gotta rank up my M87 because it's only on like 16 and I need it to be on max. And the max for this gun's 18 and not 16. It doesn't suck, there's more attachments for it, but it just...
Picking up fallen chatter. We've got trouble headed our way.
Motherfuckers trying to act funny. Yeah, they're gonna spawn this way, obviously.
How do I get up there?
You're so wavy.
No, I'm not.
I'm not talking about you, I'm talking to you.
Kid, I don't know who you're talking about.
Or two. Actually.
Kid, I don't care what you're talking about or who you're talking about. If you talk to me, I'm of the spawn, kid.
Okay, respond to my DDoSing skills.
They're crap.
My DDoS. Did you just say my DDoSing skills are crap?
Yep. Kid, what you gonna do about it?
Laugh because they're not. The Sachi skills.
Oh my god.
Damn it, I was on. I needed one kill for. Oh my god, I needed one kill for a Talon.
Yo, that's so cool.
You're so cool. You're my role model, dude.
You should, like, check out my stream and see this new machine.
Dude, my intro I've been working on for 3 days is finally almost done rendering.
Oh, nice, dude, nice.
Oh my god, I finally get to download it.
Yep.
Then I have to go to the process of uploading it, which is gonna take about an hour. So, I'm pretty much a Jew.
Yeah, pretty much.
No, come here. God, I hate you. Fucking bitch. What should I name it? I should name it. RNNN. Yep, RN.
Who's got ultra reported, kid?
Me?
Yep.
Why'd you report me?
Because of what you said about me.
What did I say about you?
You slandered my good name. Now you get reported.
Okay, I'll make a rant about you now.
That would be even more slander. You do that, I sue.
What the f- I'm gonna make a rant about you.
Kid, I already ranted about you. My millions upon millions of fans will now go and leave hate on your channel. Get wrecked, noob kid. New enemies are a lot harder than the
dude move.
Enemies. It's kind of difficult, you know.
Oh my god, I can't die. Motherfucker's trying to act funny.
I love my new
exhaust. Oh, I got a ring bell. did somebody comment on my video or something? Locks commented, Lockjaw on what is the intro song called. That's why I said, you fucking fat fuck. Upload.
Upload, kiddo.
Select files. R. Hold up. And then. And
yo,
MP4. Open. I hope it actually records the audio this time. I don't want to name it RNN. What should I name my intro? I'm gonna name it clickbait.mp4.
Beta Weaver is bae.
Okay. I will.
Okay. I doubt that. I'm gonna use a crap load of modes of light on my sword. Just because I want them new sick upgrades for it. That new cool beard. Mobility.
Beta.
Beta Weaver.
Is bay dot mp4.
Oh my god.
Published, dude. I published it. Let me watch it now.
No, I'm not going to watch it now.
No, I said I'm gonna watch it now.
Oh, okay. I thought you were after me. I was in the middle of the stream.
Dude, the song goes perfectly with it.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that a really crappy font?
Font?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like the font that much. Okay. But it's the one that goes with it the most.
Is it the beta font?
No.
Oh. Well, then screw you.
Dude, I would've got that triple.
Oh, baby, it's a triple. Triple.
Motherfucker, China is funny.
What?
Here, I'll play it for you. Can you hear it? Tell me if you can hear it. Did you hear that? Did you hear that?
No, I did not hear that.
Okay. Tell me if you hear it. Motherfuckers wanna act funny. Try to be a man when your nose
all runny. Go to pre-K, put your bag in your cubby. Motherfucking give me that. That's actually pretty good.
Did you hear it? Yeah. Oh yeah, did you like my new emblem?
I haven't seen it.
My new emblem for my not emblem on my new logo for YouTube.
Is it the,
the P, and it says Penji?
Nope. I haven't seen it. I don't think.
The P, and it has the guy behind it.
Oh, that one, yeah. The guy wearing the Supreme shirt.
Yeah.
Oh, my ship.
It's pretty good, huh? Those are my Photoshop skills. They're not that good.
It's like an Uber Bay. I'm totally kidding. Only kind of bae. Pretty bae.
I need to turn the fucking music down. I mean the volume.
Bae, not uber bae. Okay.
No, aren't my Photoshop skills okay though?
They're actually pretty okay, yeah. Increased damage from my R2 attack. Oh my god. Mashed potatoes. spray and play. Oh my god, boys.
Okay, I just maxed my thing. Dude, this kid's hard with the man o' war in the window. Okay, it's time to wreck this kid with a sniper. Show him how real kids do it.
When holding down the trigger, range and accuracy increases as rate of fire decreases. Oh, that's pretty good. Goals with this grant bonus grenade energy. Oh my god, dude, that's perfect, actually. What's this? Oh, that's not cool. That's kind of cool.
Motherfucker China, won't eat.
Extinction cycle. Oh my god. Baby, let's go. No,
so if you can,
if you know what I'm doing, I'm no-scoping babies.
Dude, I do that on a daily.
Dude, I do that like every single night. No, I didn't mean
on the daily or on the nightly.
No, please don't arrest me. I didn't mean it like that.
I'm not gonna arrest you. I'm just gonna you.
What?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
You're just gonna mute me? Is that what you said?
No.
You're gonna mute me? Why would you mute me, Ian? Why?
Cause motherfuckers trying to act funny.
Kid, I'm gonna report you to the feminazi headquarters. I'm sorry if I triggered anybody on stream. I didn't mean to.
Yes, oh yes, you did.
No, I didn't. I didn't mean to trigger anyone. Triggering is bad.
No, it's not. It's life.
No, dude, trigger is bad. Triggering is bad, dude. I can't trigger anyone or else I die. I live by the anti-triggered feminist code.
No, and what's that, may I ask?
It means that no feminist shall be triggered by another feminist or else that feminist dies.
What also means, tell me again, baby. It'll make mine, baby.
Shut up. Dude, both the exotic heavies that I just got are so OP and so bae, dude.
Something's got the hive more riled than usual down in the plague lands, and we can't afford another front in this fight. The fallen splicers are trouble enough. So,
are you not allowed to say bae?
If the splicers are stirring up the hive, we need to know how and why.
Oh, I thought it wasn't in your vocabulary.
No, dude, it's a part of the anti-feminist triggered code. Anti-triggered feminist code.
Motherfucker's trying to act funny.
The feminist who triggers the feminist shall die.
Motherfucker's trying to act funny. Trying to be a man when he knows already.
The hive are hitting the splicers near the beach tanker. Head that way and find out why they're at each other's throats.
Because they hate each other, and they always have. I just solved world problems. No, kid, get out of here. Oh my god, that's so bad.
Hey, I'll be right back.
Okay. Well, Ian just left. Left me for dead in the cold of the winter. Okay, well, there he goes. Unfortunately, I must eat this surfer, or what remains of it. Oh well. Oh Now that he's gone.
It's possible we're walking into a territorial dispute, but something's telling me there's more to it than that.
Wait, editing his intro anyways.
Agreed. The Hive can be defensive, but what I'm tracking seems like a full-on assault.
No,
Chatter's
okay.
Aggressive, angry. This isn't just a show of force. The Hive are after something.
Like Siva?
I was expecting hostilities, but this is... They're at war.
Take out as many as you want. But
where
my
even
advice,
are they?
Find the
there were legit
leading
two guys, and that's all that
put
I
him
saw.
Down.
There.
Like,
a
if you call that a war,
high,
then...
Near the overpass.
Okay. It's like, yeah, that's not a... That's no war compared to real life. That's for sure. Nope. So this thing's a dagger without any ammo. Okay. Oh. There's Isaiah. Okay, let's get right into this, boys. What up, boys?
Earlier.
I don't even know who Aubrey Norwell is. No. Oh, well, you're screwed.
Aubrey likes me. No, she told- ask her!
Why are you all up in my junk?
Okay, hold on, I'll screenshot it to you. I know.
There's references to the Hive here.
No, what do you say? Or do or from the Hive, lick or
something from
air hump.
Search the overpass. See what else you can find.
Yo, kid, I'm streaming.
Yeah, I know he completely copied Jacob Sartorius.
The Hive are hungry for it. Crack open some crates. See what their high priest is hiding.
Yeah. And he did, baby. Hey, if I send this to you, will you send it to Natalia? But please don't.
You live by the Instagram, you die by the Instagram, Ian. No, I'm talking about because of his girlfriend. Pray to God that she doesn't watch this, Ian. Pray to God.
She doesn't watch you, period.
Good.
You need nothing. Let's keep looking.
Oh my God. Look.
Did you see what I... But you didn't, on bots.
Let's find another.
You see what I sent you?
Damn.
Yes, on Instagram. I don't know how to
spin another crate.
Yeah, you do now.
Now. Get wrecked. Oh my God.
I don't want to smell it.
Where the hell did that come from? Like, I don't want to smell it.
It was like an apple.
Won't budge. Let's find another.
But we can't find another.
It is that, huh?
you see what I sent you? No, I'm not.
Yo, is it gonna be a... Yo, is it gonna be a double upload?
I swear! I don't have her password.
Oh, damn.
Something's wrong here.
Dude, look what she's letting me know. I'm gonna send a heart if you don't look at it in the next 3 seconds. What? He banned it to M87? I hate. Yeah, you said. Fine, I'll ban the. What's a good gun that everybody likes that I'm gonna ban right now? The VMP. VMP. Ban. He banned my M87. Why is she on your account? Why? Gotta edit create a class now, cause all these gay hoes trying to get up in me. Andrew, what are you laughing at?
You.
What did I do?
Everything wrong, kiddo.
Just call me kiddo, you little fucker.
Yep, I just called you a kiddo, you little Penji.
Oh, you wanna go there, kiddo?
Yeah, kiddo, I wanna go there, kiddo. I want to go back up to my stupid objective, but no, that's apparently not allowed in this game. But yeah, stupid. Destiny.
He just bought Rise of Iron.
Yeah. Yeah, I pre-ordered it. I just completed the story. Yeah, I'm gonna do a vine on it soon.
A vine?
Yep.
A vine.
Yeah, dude, you never heard of Destiny vines, dude? They're like the best. Oh my god, there actually are.
How? You. Fucking retard. Why? Does anyone else have your password?
Now watch me vape. Now watch me smoke it. I couldn't even know what it was over here. Yeah.
Does anyone else have your password, Isaiah? Delete the messages. Just go to the DMs, go to the DM thing and hold down on it and press delete. And then don't talk about that.
Yo, dude. Yo, my God.
Oh, I don't care. Tell her. Tell her, please. I'll tell her then.
Don't do it, Ian. Don't do it. Dude, don't do it.
I'm joking. I won't. I won't. I won't.
You better not, or else I'll report you to Killer Team Star.
Oh, he's my actually really big homie.
What? Killer Team Star will dox you until you're dead. He knows when you're sleeping, and he knows when you're awake. He comes into your house every night.
These kids are gay.
I know you are, kiddo.
I'm doing arena. She has my account too. I'm joking. I changed my password and everything.
Yeah, he changed it out when he kissed me. And then I was like, yeah, dude, thanks for the password. I'm streaming right now, by the way. Yeah, by the way, you probably shouldn't have given up your password right now.
He's corralling thralls. He's collecting them.
How many viewers do you have? On the
warpath. Any chance this isn't related to the Splicer's experiments with SIVA?
He's streaming on you now.
There were heavy SIVA readings all over the hive they had created, along with an odd heat signature.
He's streaming on you now, right now.
Boy, Twitch. You don't know what you know. Oh my God, kid. Get wrecked.
It's like the Musical.ly.
Yeah, dude, it's cringe.ly.
I don't think the Splicers are simply displacing the Thrall.
The Splicer's role within a fallen house is equivalent to a mad scientist.
Or Warlock.
You want my password?
Sure. Just didn't want to be the one who said it.
It's Penji21.
They're the fallen's big brains.
Yeah, I'm gonna change it right now.
They're screwed. Basically force fed their own evolution. I think they're screwed. So,
what if they're attempting the same with
Do whatever you want.
Damn it, dude.
They could control them. Or worse.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Cause it would just
probably kill you. Nah, dude, that's not
making Okay, sense. I'll do it. Yes I do. Yes, I do.
Right now.
I just don't care if she doesn't break up with me.
Match them against the specific heat signature we found. There.
What do you mean?
Change password. G21. New password. And
Well, you just got a nuclear. What? Dude, that's so easy. Damn it. Ow. Ow.
I'll give you my new password. It's Panda21 with a capital P.
You're screwed.
I don't think the Splicers are simply displacing the Thrall.
The Splicer's role within a fallen house is equivalent to a mad scientist.
or warlock?
No.
Sure.
Just don't tell her that. I'm not gonna ask Aubrey out.
Point is, they're the Fallen's big brains.
Bro!
Seen what they can do with limited knowledge.
Isaiah, don't.
They've basically force-fed their own evolution. So...
Isaiah, you're so gay, I hate you.
I know how it feels to break up.
They could control them. Or worse.
Dude,
there are
seed
readings hanging all over this region. I'll
and
try
I know
to
how it feels to break up. It does not feel good.
There.
Yeah.
It's fun to start drama, though, you know? Sometimes.
Especially when it's Killer Kimi's drama.
It's fun to start drama.
Yeah, drama alert. Don't.
This is definitely the
place. You don't. Don't.
You should know.
You don't.
We need a closer look at what's in that cave.
It's Pandas 21 with a capital P. I swear, look. Check it right now, it is.
This is worst case scenario. The splicers aren't in a territorial war with the hive. They're experimenting on them.
And if the splicers high priest is going to these lengths, he's either gone crazy with power, or he's taking orders from someone who has.
Like an Archon?
Or a Prime. Either's bad news. But for now, we've got a clear-cut problem. We need to find this high priest and put an end to his atrocities.
Yeah. ISIS has who? Who has lights? How does she have lights? Yeah.
A new juicy strike.
No, panda.
Panda. Panda yells. I hope you know you just gave out your password on stream, kid.
I don't care.
You don't care. Yeah, you should probably change it, because I guarantee you some pedo is going to log onto your profile and be like, you know, I really like you. You should be like, move to my house, that blah, 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 whatever their address is. And they kidnap your girlfriend, and then it's like, Mario!
Mario? Did you have to include Mario in it?
Yes.
The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands.
Why am I watching news about Justin Bieber? Like, I legit...
An army of Hive controlled by the Splicers would be the
negative
end
comments on Instagram.
Could be the end of everything. The devils are evolving.
I know they're funny, huh?
This goes any further, Guardian.
I delete probably all of those, but on your account it's not gonna show up. On your phone it's not gonna show up, obviously.
Vandals.
Vandals look like gay hogs, they should kill themselves.
They really should.
So that you can... No, you didn't. No, you're not gonna be in this group. Why'd you add yourself? Why'd you add yourself? I can kick you out easily. I can block you. Cause I'm gonna block you. Because if we talk about you in bad ways.
Picking up one more node. Let's go get it.
You can't be in the group because we talked about you in ways that you would not like. Well, good, kiddo.
Do you love it? What password? My new one?
Yeah, you should probably change that right now, Ian, and don't give it up.
Obby. You gave it to Obby.
Security protocols are clear and hackable.
I'm scared. No.
Slicers have fortified the entrance. We've got heavy resistance.
I just lost this game. Oh, well, that's why I said that, because I lost this game. Hey.
I need that turret.
I don't care.
Stupid turret.
I don't care.
You should legit change your password.
New SIBA energy spikes below us.
Why would I care?
Another barrier, but I can't nail down
their what is she gonna do with it?
The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes.
I'm changing my password. Yeah.
She can start drama at any point. Yeah, we both want you to change your password again. No, you probably shouldn't, though.
Natalia? What do you mean? Nuh-uh! Oh my god, dude, Aiden's so gay. The one he posted 10 hours ago.
It's hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map.
Natalia? I'm not lying, dude. Yes! 100%.
100% skis face. Sorry, skis face. I don't know, some kid in this game.
Dude, I have 4 duplicates. Don't you just love your life? And 2 of them are epic.
Yep. Gotta love life. Kid, stop shooting at me.
Alright, still getting strong SIBA reach.
Shut the fuck up.
Another note.
This kid was shooting at me.
You were shooting at yourself, kiddo.
No, I wasn't, kid.
Yes, you were, kiddo.
No, kid.
Me?
You were.
Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The high bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
Aiden is too.
Used to be the Fallen would attack for resources, for survival, revenge. To invade a hive nest like this?
Hey, did you see my new intro? Look at my new intro. Look at it.
What the hell? Thank you for adding a jump scare onto my stream.
Dude, why do you freak out when you almost in hit shots? I don't freak out when I hit them. Like, even online, I don't even freak out.
You're all that stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but
that's a lie.
This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
Oh.
Not exactly.
I just blocked you for no reason.
What is this? Let's get a closer look at that thing.
I'm joking, I didn't block you. I meant on the game.
That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from.
And I unblocked you. I didn't block you. I didn't even block you in the first place, so that's a lie. You're a fucking retard. I didn't even believe you. You can obviously hear me. I know you can.
Yeah.
You're a fucking retard.
He probably blocked you.
I'm gonna log on. I'm gonna ask Abby what's his password so I can... Yo, I'm still gonna do that because I can. Do you follow Elena? You don't? Yes, she made it today. Okay. I sent it. Oh, you're not in this chat. No, it's not that chat. I don't think I will add you because you're gonna follow her and then you're gonna say, hey, shout out to my girlfriend. I don't think she really likes me. No, not the squad goals. Okay. She doesn't have one.
Well, yep.
Okay, why'd you say okay?
Oh,
don't mute me.
Get muted, kid. Get muted. Oh my god.
You didn't mute me. Obviously, I wouldn't hear you if you muted me.
Yeah, that's it.
If you mute me, I won't be able to hear you.
Yeah.
Retard.
Really, Isaiah.
What a mess. The High Priest wasn't looking to build a slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with...
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perform any of this madness,
word.
But it's gotta make you wonder.
Hey, I gotta go.
What other perversions
Why,
are they
kid?
Planning?
Okay, bye.
Why, kid? He legit just turned off his PS4. Oh my god. He legit turned off his PS4. Yeah, I heard it too. Oh my god, that's so hilarious. Dude, I got so much Rise of Iron swag. He's on your account, isn't he? Yep. Oh. No, you probably gave out the password on the stream. Damn it, dude. Alright, yeah, I probably should end the stream anyways. Alright, well, it will be all for today, Beta Nation. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. Goodbye. See ya, kiddos.